We pulled this ugly thing through the ice. We had no idea what it was.
Yeah, they look like eels, eh?
It showed up as this huge mark on our fish finder. After a better look, we saw that it was a burbot, also known as poor man's lobster.